Hello, this is me, Patrick, and today we are going to be making a video on how to restart the Apple TV. First, you need to go into your settings, which is this little gray icon. Then go to System, then click Restart, then it should reboot. If you see a blinking white light on the Apple TV, that means it is rebooting. That means it is restarting, also known as rebooting. Once it's done, you will see this home screen. As we saw before, at the beginning of the process,